What's good, y'all? It's your boy Nixy, aka Nix Kwan, whatever the fuck y'all niggas want to call me. And we back at it again for another motherfucking reaction. Say, man, my nigga Slump Six just don't stop. This nigga had to drop another diss track. Man, last video y'all niggas ran it up, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all fucked with it, and I fuck with y'all. Thank you. Nigga, link to the original video will be down in the description box below, as well as to the Twitch. Go get up with us over there, cause shit be live and shit be litty. Why the fuck wouldn't you wanna go do that? I'ma shut the fuck up and let's get into it, nigga. Already, nigga. Hold up, how old is bro? I heard bro was like hella young, 16 type shit. That's why nigga couldn't touch his advance, cause this nigga was 16. Said this nigga on the soccer field with it. Say he scored 10 goals in soccer season. Nigga, he flipping it. That's just like, he really just flipped it. Like, this nigga just sat here and tried to clown this nigga for being at soccer practice. But this nigga dropping buckets at soccer practice. And this nigga on the soccer field. The fuck? You think that shit fazed him? They mad cause I never worked no job. They mad cause I never had they problems. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, yeah, this shit is hard, but this shit is still hitting harder than my nigga Jay shit. Fuck no. Don't get me wrong. Yes, this shit is hard. This shit sounds so good, bro. Like, this is a work of art, nigga. I ain't gonna lie to you. But at the same time, I just can't get behind this diss, nigga. That nigga hitting the young boy shit. Like, I don't know. Nigga. Literally, I'm gonna be honest with you. I seen a comment down in the comment section. Somebody had told me that, like, when it comes to this dish and shit, that this nigga fucking Slump Six really, really goaded at this shit. This nigga really do that dish shit when it come to that shit. And don't get me wrong, yes, that this shit is fire, like I said. But if you had to ask me who am I going for over all of this shit, nigga, I'm going for my nigga Jace. I ain't gonna lie. Like, yes, this shit is hard. Yes, bro, try to make a comeback. But this ain't it for me, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I don't know if it's the beat. I don't know if it's because I didn't fuck with Slump Six before this. I don't know, nigga. Something missing. Okay, it's something. I ain't gonna put too much words on it, nigga, cause I ain't trying to get dragged in the comment section. I just wanna know who y'all fucking with in this beef. Just like I asked y'all niggas a minute ago, who was y'all rocking with, the 4K trader, okay, or the OTF? Who y'all rocking with this in this one? Nigga, y'all fuck with Slump Six, y'all fuck with my nigga Jace. Let me know down in the comment section box below. Link to everything will be down there. Go get up with us, nigga. I love y'all niggas, and I'm out this bitch. Gang.